Yes, I did it without sound. That's cool, right? I hope you still got it. No problemo. I thought so, I thought so. I'm trying to enhance your skills there. So we are on the ox. It actually happened. Let's start scouting, basically. I will definitely go up a tree then again into City Builder. Seems to have been a little bit easier. The stack looks a bit different, yeah. I guess that's a nice first tile, isn't it? I guess there's ox you want instead of it. As soon as I want gold, like I want to build gold buildings, therefore wood will help me with that. And I tend to like a third woodcutter's lodge on ox, it might happen again. Ah, that's some lore. Let's brush the lore really quick. So we are on the wood. Yeah, the farm would be generally pretty nice. Do I want to build my ship or a second woodcutter's lodge right now? Woodcutter's lodge is not all too needed, honestly. Oh, I need to scout that. Oh no. You could scout that. Ah, go there. And we are going for sharp axes. Oh, better than building nothing. Way better. Can't really support a woodcutter's lodge right now. Like a second one. Could I have a start for going for stone? Everything takes ages on ox, so you might as well go for it early if you get the chance. I still need a house and everything like that. I figured we'll end up on the woodcutter's lodge first. I'm pretty sure about that. Smack it down. Do we want on? I think we can build one on the main tile, but we can't really scout. The is gonna be market. Yeah, I think we're gonna develop this tower. Dude. Yeah. That's what I also said. Ah, okay. Color, right? Should be color. I got 1 food. Oh, I got 2 food. After a while. As soon as I can kill 2 Valkyries. Darn it. Need to gain food so we can get more food. Okay. We'll have 1 month of farm time. Don't think that we're all too worth it to build it right now. We're gonna be fine. Winter's gonna be okay. We just need to work on our ore production and gold production. Oh, we will have 1.5 months actually. That's good. Can't ask for much more. Garden is more important. Is iron more important? Maybe not. We have our links. But we also have like elves right next to us. What's up, Duffy? Yeah, some ox. Still need more gold and everything. I want to develop another tile first, I feel like. Oh, that's also costing gold. yeah. to get the taxes low. Worst case, I could still rebuild it, but I would like to scout the least amount possible. Generally, I'm on track though. It's not like I'm feeling bad on Ox right now. Everything's still on rails. Also thinking about the third wood camp, that was something I did often on Ox. I don't know if I will actually do that. I won't scout, so I don't want to pay the taxes for the buildings. Like, need to pay upkeep for buildings throughout the year. Because I'm Ox, they're already a little bit lower, but since I will never use that building again, most likely, I will not keep it up all the time. Second house on the same tile is kinda, you know? Gotta do it though. I think the stack will scout. So only one player needs to upgrade the scout camp down in a team game, you know. That's why you do that. I think I'm first gonna build a marketplace, and if I then still need it, I might add another wood camp. But for now, I feel like I couldn't support another wood camp anyway, just food wise. Am I getting attacked? I were, right? Why were he or she running? Can't even support what I have now with my food production. It's not a big problem though. I need wood, I can't slow down on that. Well, we have to slow down on something. But what is it? Because it gotta be wood for now. Right over it. Oops. Perfection. That villa is gone. Let's do that then. We need to wood. Sure. I'll take a feast. I feel like I want to take this wolf cave as soon as I can. Only 80 food would somehow be possible to gain that much. And then I only need 50 wood basically. I get 5 stone for taking a tile and I can build the thing. The offering well. Plus 14. Chief is also not too far away. What are you about gold right now? Military training. It's 200 fame. Yeah, the second stone is even more important than early chief for me. Chief is gonna come soon enough. Thanks a lot, Duffer D, for the follow. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. I'm feeling pretty good here. Second stone, even. There's my chief. So next upgrade, what will it be? Oh damn, I need to scout the elves so I can befriend them, right? No! No fish in there. Could also just do that. Actually need to rebuild the scout camp, right? Otherwise the offering well were thrown away and that costing a hell of a lot of upkeep. They overhauled the ranking system and yeah, other stuff in the game. That's convenient actually. I wouldn't complain about that. Yeah, I guess get wrecked and build a scout camp, huh? Yeah. Pretty big one. Kinda hyped right here. I also like it quite a bit. We definitely need another whip. Don't know how we're gonna get ready for winter, but summer it's just going to happen. Could also go for Baldur's Blessing. But I think we just take feeling safe right now. Should have just scouted two tiles more at the start of the game, honestly. They were cheap. And now I can start befriending them, right? Yeah. Food could generally be nice, but I also have food there. X-Men. Don't want to be scouting. But if I'm at it, I should actually scout this too. Yikes. Yikes. Finally. Yeah, it's still got a beard, yeah. Hope I can get the scout home soon. Big. First stone is done. So healers. But for now it's just upgrades, upgrades, upgrades. Oh yeah. I remember. So there's a war chief focus tree, there's a defense focus tree, and there is a unit focus tree. I guess that's war chief, defense, and unit. We are ox, so I guess don't need to ask what we are going for, right? Don't need to say what we are going for. Rip that. And then we can still place a war camp here. Yeah, I'm remembering how this clan were played. Shouldn't spam camps now. I go for the second upgrade. Hey, Darabson, thanks a lot for the prime. Hey, that is we recently started our ranked adventure. Holy moly. Thanks a lot, man. Hope you had a great time on ranked. And yeah, hope you having, will be having a great time on a new ranked then. And yeah, yeah, it's really crazy, man. 70 games. That's really, really great. Congrats, man. Congrats. The upgrade there. If I would get a war camp, I would have a bodyguard there. Didn't think about that. Hmm? Oh, by the way. Yeah, should work. Oh no! Chatbot is not working right now, huh? Oh no, it just seemed to not work. Okay, okay. That's better than not working. There are quite a few differences, especially if you go into ranked and the lobbies and everything. Quite a few changes there. If it's not only UI, also the ranking system itself, from the number ranges And I think the math might also be a little different. I'm not 100% sure. I guess it's still based on the Elo system, right? Makes sense, honestly. Attempting to connect. Disconnected due to an unstable connection. There we go. Yep. Be back, baby. Healer's Hut is also pretty important. Get that chief to full health again. I think we can get through it. Without going for it. The expensive upgrade, you know. I could almost get a feast. I guess then I already got it. No. Why does it cost 5 already? Gonna wait for Ferocious Charge now and see what happens. I could already upgrade for 5 right now. I don't have Ferocious Charge. Costs 3 now. Okay. Maybe a change that I forgot. I don't know. You can just jump in and try it yourself. It's open beta. horse seems to generally be good, right? Don't know what they could really do to stop horse. Yeah. Ox time right here. Food, I think that's worth. Oh, that's not going to help. Can we get friends? Peace! Oh my god! Check out the Northgard Discord and in the news section, just go onto Northgard. I don't feel well just taking that tile, it feels like I just throw food away. Sorry for spam pinging. But we really needed to do that. Rats are going to wreck me hard. I still skip camps, yeah. Second one. Your warchief benefits from all weapons forged. Ah, okay. I'm not even looking that bad right now. Somebody? Yep. Yeah. You take that Tall's Wrath. I'm pretty sure I were clicking on somewhere, but I think in the wrong one. Should be it, huh? Nah, not quite. My chief is dead though, which is super bad. This is also weird. Hmm. That should be it, achieved, but hey. I think it's the best idea to throw away wills at this point. Wrecked. Deck relic? Is it happening? Okay. Maybe they changed it. I think they're gathering my units. We're wrecked. I see interesting units there. Veterans, I suppose. They look sick. The most renowned warriors who the gods have chosen for the most glorious battles. Therefore their base power increases as the clan gains more fame. Ah, okay. way too much DPS. Fame Pose of Horrors, indeed. Basically just Fame Pose of Horrors. They look super sick though. Yeah, no problems. Still felt pretty good on Oxer. Had a good time, had relatively good gold. What, worth it though? I don't know. Definitely hurt his gold, it seems like. It seems like, at least. Yeah, rip. Why relic though? I'm pretty sure it changed. If you went for it. Can check for 1 second. Give me... Did it?
Yeah.
The relic. You can now transform warriors into Einherja, assigning them to Hildskarf. This one. You didn't read the notes. What? And they let you in here? Perseray. Sorry, man. You gotta read the patch notes, man. I'm just kidding.